This is the, I've only ever written one love song, and this is it. It's about Paul Kelly. He jogged past me one time, and we had a moment, so I was waiting for him to write me a song, and he didn't, so I wrote him a song.
Fuck you, Paul Kelly!
You don't deserve her.
A big deal to even just say the one that you adore, like that one afternoon you jogged past, hugging me all sucker ball, and you paused when you heard my screams, but we didn't speak at all. But I know we shared a moment, if from 10 meters away, Paul Kelly. With a girl in heels 10 feet high, but now I'll have to sing the blues, cause I didn't catch the name of the girl who stole my heart, wearing the bright red shoes. About the girl who stole your heart, wearing the bright red shoes. But you never wrote me a song, but I'll pretend you did, cause this little girl cried wee wee wee, cause you a good home. Woo! And I have a book so I can do a mailing list and then I can send you one, because yeah.
We love you! We love you!
Thank you!